Attention, please. Will I deal with these troubled friends with wave of my hand this very hand? Please observe me, if you will. I'm Professor Harold King, and I'm here to organize the River City Boys Band. Nothing, my friends, how can any pool table ever hope to compete with a gold trombone? Ra 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 ra. They were followed by rows and rows of the finest virtuosos, the cream of every famous band. 76 trombones caught the morning sun with 110 cornets right behind. There were more than 1,000 reeds springing up like weeds. There were horns of every shape and kind. In big bassoons, each bassoon having his big fat say. There were 15 mounted cannons in the battery, thundering, thundering louder than clarinets of every size and trumpeters who improvise a full octave higher than the score.
See you.
breathless faded I'll be. No, sir, that kind of child ties knots no sailor ever knew. Well, after all, she is the librarian.
Pick a little, tuck a little, pick a little, tuck a little, chip, 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 tuck a lot, pick a little more, pick a little, tuck a little, pick a little, tuck a little, chip, 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 tuck a lot, pick a little more, pick a little, tuck a little, pick a little, tuck a little, chip, 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 tuck a lot, pick a little more, pick a little, tuck a little, pick a little, tuck a little, chip, 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 chip,
now to face a little tour of time, chip, 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 tuck a lot. Of course, I shouldn't tell you this, but she had the key to dirty books.
Dirty books?
Sure, sir!
Overtures to a man who never had a friend in this town till she.
Yes, that woman made brazen overtures with a gilt-edged guarantee. She had a golden glint in her eye and a silver voice on a counterfeit ring. Just melt her down and you'll reveal a heart of lead as cold as steel here, where a woman's heart should be. She left River City, the library building, but he lent all the books to her.
Thank you. all the way into town.
It's your sweet hello, dear, that sets me off. And it's your not to go, dear, that gets me down. It's you on my pillow, in all of my dreams, till once more the morning breaks through. What words could be saner, or truer, or plainer than it's you, it's you.
Yeah. Rose, I'm home again, Rose. To get the sun back in the sky.
Thank you. to this man.
You gullible, green grass goats! Can't you get it through your heads? It's being swindled through IT right now, at this minute. There's a robber in the bedroom, and you're fiddling in the parlor. I'm talking about Harold Hill, road agent, highwayman, pickpocket.
Pickpocket.
Same thing. Sir, he's had his hand and your wallet, and yours, ma'am, even yours, lady. Why, there's more documented evidence than you'll ever have time to read. There is no band.
No.
There never was a band. And there'll never be any boys band. Then you don't hunt this man right now like a mad dog. We don't mean any Harold Hill either! Maybe on the next train out of town!
Now will you believe me?
Yes!
Well, what are we waiting for?
I want my money back!
Yeah!
Money back? I want his heart!
Yeah!
Well, act. And when you get him, bring him back to the schoolhouse. Yeah. Well, act him, go! Go!
Harold, I'm looking for Winthrop. He's run away. Please go, Harold. Please. They're even talking about tar and feathers.
I knew.
What band?
Why always think there's a band, kid?
I wish you'd never come to River City!
No, you don't, Winthrop.
Winthrop, you believe him?
I believe everything he ever said.
But he promised us.
I know he promised us. And it all happened just like he said it. The lights, the colors, the flags, and the symbols. It showed everywhere that the kids walked around town all summer and looked and acted, especially you. And the parents, too. Does Mama wish she'd never come to River City?
Will he just talk to you?
No, Winthrop. Now please go, Harold, please.
Go on, Professor. Hurry up.
I can't go, Winthrop. Well, for the first time in my life, I got my foot caught in the door.
There was no